You're safe now.
In the apocalypse, no one is safe.